up? It's Oscillator here, and welcome back to another episode of the Oscillator Group. Today, guys, I'm so excited for an review. Since we didn't film last Saturday, I'm gonna review this right here. Sparkling ice water. Classic lemonade. So I'm on a diet here, so I'm gonna drink. Try this, it's lemonade flavor. Really good. Pretty good. Nick. What is it, Chewy? Nick.
Hey everybody, is it Chewy here? Hey Nick.
What?
Where is me booty?
What are you talking about?
Remember how we were in that Funko 4 challenge? And you have to give me get my special prize? You know, basically I hear in...
Yes, I remember.
I hear in this house, Nick, there could be...
Listen to what this ass clown says.
I heard that there's actually been a treasure here somewhere. So I found this note for you.
What's this? A note? Okay. Guys, I'll show you guys how I'm gonna turn the camera.
So the note says, "Welcome, laddies. We're on a hunt for me booty. Captain's orders is fine. The gold statue of fertility. Captain Chewy Boob."
Is that your pirate name, Chewy Boob?
That's the captain's name. I ain't Chewy Boob. I'm his recruit.
Pirates don't have recruits.
And I mean, shoot me timbers, Nick.
Well, shit, Chewy. I mean, Chewy, I feel like somebody wrote this. You probably wrote this on your own, and yet you try to think that there's actual treasure. Here. There's no treasure here, Chewy. All there is this merchandise.
Well, anyways, well, to keep us track, I made this treasure map.
Oh, come on, Chewy. What the? Chewy, this is not a real treasure map. This looks like a kid's drawing. What the hell is this supposed to be?
So this is our first location. So it says you are here.
Okay. Then we go. That's the captain's quarters. Is that a flight of stairs?
Yes.
Is this like technology?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's a computer.
Mm-hmm.
What's that? That's a bed. And those are two other stairs. That's a kitchen. And then that leads us back to your room. That's supposed to be a mothership. And then that right there, that's the booty address. X marks the spot.
Chewy, I can't go on your adventure, dude. Look at this. A random note here that says something about me booty, and you gave me, and you wrote out a kid's drawing treasure map here that basically explains nothing in reality.
Mm-hmm. Also, Nick, you may as well want to respond, because,
let me check something here. What's sitting on your doorway?
What? Wait, where? Where? What the hell? What the hell is this?
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, it says, first clue, go to the captain's quarters where technology obliges his economy. What? This doesn't make any sense. Technology was never mentioned during the pirate ages.
Yes, it was. Technology. How are boats moving? Mechanical objects were not made. Like, mechanics were never made in that time. They had to use, like, rafts.
But how do they make cannons?
I don't know. It says, where technology obliges his economy. Economy was never mentioned during, like, since, like, the Enlightenment Revolution. Chewy, how can I underestimate what's going on with your stupid ass escapades?
I don't know, Nick.
Go to the captain's quarters where technology obliges his economy. So wait a second. This note here is based off of the treasure map, right?
Yes.
So if this is my room here, then this leads to a pair of the captain's quarters, which is upstairs.
Yes.
Well, I'm gonna throw these away. Well, I guess we gotta do this shit, guys. Well,
All right, then I'll get you guys up when we get to the captain's quarters. Okay, guys, we're going to the captain's quarters now. I can't believe Chewy wants to make me shit crazy. It's getting too damn dark. I gotta turn on the light. There we go. That's much better. Yar, what the Max? Max said hello. Where is me booty? Yeah, how unfortunate, the same thing, Max. Look. Can you make up this treasure map? I can't make up treasure. Treasure's my obesity. Well, it says here to come up to go to the captain's quarters where technology obliges his economy. Like, do you guys have no idea what that makes, like, what that even means? Comment down below if you know what it means. Murder could be one thing. Wait a second, Nick. Technology. That, like, you know what I know, little gadgets like cybersecurity?
Yeah, what do you mean?
If you look closely, we're talking about the computer over there.
The computer?
Of course.
Wait. It's not what I think it is, Lexi.
Oh my god, it could be a clue.
Second clue. Remember the pirate's enigma. One man's bed lays beyond his head.
What the? I mean, that does sound like a riddle.
One man's bed lays beyond his head.
What the fuck is that? What's it mean? Like,
wait a second.
If you go in the computer, you'll understand. Chewy, but computers were never invented during the pirate's age. Pirates don't believe in computer technology. They don't believe in, like, technology or social software. They don't believe in... They also don't believe in Homeland Security. That's... Oh, my fucking God. Homeland Security is never mentioned during that time. That's all house improvements and real estate agency.
I understand. So did you find my treasure?
I got you. Yes, look. Remember the Pirate's Enigma. One man's bed lays beyond his head. And I was actually just talking to your voice to myself, so I'm not alone.
Wow! Wait, let me see that. Oh my god, it could be a clue.
You think? It says clue number two. So I'm going on the computer here and look up the pirate's enigma.
Pirates don't have enigmas.
They have, of course. Chewy, you're the one who put me in this freaking risk of danger, dude. You told me to go help you because since you won the Funko 4 challenge, we're going on some goddamn treasure hunt to retrieve your freaking, what is it, golden statue of some shit that resembles nothing into your own hands of companionship.
Now, I wasn't your companion, I'm your comrade.
You're just my best friend, Cat.
Okay. Pirate's Enigma. I can't believe I'm doing this, guys. Okay, let's do Pirate Enigma Riddles.
Okay, so, can you solve the pirate riddle? Okay, these look like a bunch of ancient doubloons. Alexa. In the view of the riddle below, we explore the distribution of pirates' booty. It gets complicated. Mm-hmm. Chewy, how do you expect me to read all this shit, dude? Just follow what it says. Mm-hmm. The scenario is this. Amaro is the captain of a pirate ship. His mateys, Bart, Charlotte, Daniel, and Eliza, are all are the other members of the crew. The group has come upon the bounty of 100 gold coins and now must divide it among the group according to the pirate's code.
The pirate's code! Oh my goodness!
Chewy, we're not playing detectives, dude. The pirate's code means something. It means like you're trying to key to a cipher's code. It's like basically this is called a cipher's. You're basically a decipher code.
It's not a cipher code.
Chewy, Enigma is an Egyptian name that basically resembles solving riddles that actually makes sense and it basically helps you to find a mystery. What is this? What is this? National treasure? Is this goddamn national treasure?
Wait, you're not going with us with the declaration.
Yes, I am.
No.
Chewy, shit's going on with your head right now. This is just a freaking hoax, dude. I think someone's trying to pull a prank on us. We're never gonna find the damn treasure.
The code stipulates that Amaro, as captain, gets to suggest the first plan to distribute the coins among the five pirates. At the proposal, each pirate, including Amaro, votes yar or nah, whether they accept the proposal. Proposal results in either a tied vote, equal numbers yar, nay, a majority of yars. Chewy, this is not...
It has something to do with this.
Wait a second. One man's bed lays beyond his head. Wait a second. Fucking stupid. It's talking about over here, Chewy.
My freaking parents' bed, you fat, large shit.
Oh! Chewy. Mm-hmm. I gotta take this damn treasure map with us. Okay. Mm-hmm. So... The captain lays in his bed that is beyond his head. Okay, Chewy, there's nothing special. This is a normal, it's a king and queen size bed.
Come on, Nick, there should be something in there. Just look.
I don't have nothing with me. I don't have anything to carry with me.
You can use that little that dolly bag. Oh, hell no.
Okay, so we're here. Okay, so we're right. So right here, we went to technology. Now we're here on the bed. Chewy, this treasure map here does not make any sense, Chewy, and it looks like that... Okay, wait a second. If you flip it vertically, it's a resemblance of a bed. Okay, Chewy, fine. So, what do you think is a clue here? Is there a clue here?
I mean,
You're the captain's assistant. I'm the captain. You're my assistant. That means I'm to give you orders. You do them.
Wait a second. I thought you said you're a pirate's assistant. I thought you're a part of Captain Chewy Boop's pirate economy. No, that's a lie.
Chewy, I don't want to play these damn games, Chewy. I don't care who is the captain. I want to get the shit done so I go downstairs and rest. My ass is hurting.
Okay, fine. I'll give you a hint. Here's another cipher code. Here's another code. When seeing the pirate's glory of haze, his betweenness is desirable and delusional according to his retribute.
What doesn't make any sense?
He means check on the sides of the beds.
Oh my god, okay. See, I know this is the right side. This is my left side. My left hand, but this is the right side of the bed, so... You look. No, I don't feel nothing in there. Check the four sides. No, nothing there. Oh, hang on, guys. Guys, so the basic part of this is I don't know what Chewie's trying to tell me, because he's trying to put in some type of composite. I know what he's trying to do. He's trying to sneak his way in to so he can just give you guys all the free likes he can.
But anyone likes free likes, Nick? Remember the shit we pulled? Remember that we freaking do a paper glider contest and Max attack my ass?
Yeah. Captain Chewy Boob.
And remember that time when we play Hangman? Remember that one time we built a fort out of Funko Pops?
Oh, yes. Yes.
And you still need to do the 24-hour challenge underneath your bed.
Actually, that's going to be for tomorrow's video. So tomorrow's video is going to be me doing a 24-hour challenge underneath my bed. Since he won, I got to find his stupid-ass treasure.
Chewy, this is not literally a treasure hunt. It's literally a scavenger hunt.
A scavenger hunt is where you find more items, dipnut. And this one does involve cipher codes.
Oh, God. Somebody farted up here and it smells. All right.
Hang on, guys. I need to put the camera down for this. Wait. I think I feel something.
You do?
Yeah. What is that? It feels like a piece of paper. Wait.
Another one. Third clue. Whenever his booty ships and sails, he turns restated down his... Hang on, shit. When, okay, hang on. I need to zoom out. Okay, it says... Whenever his booty ships and sails, he turns restated towards his bail. Is it like he's trying to bail one of his pirate buddies out of jail? I mean, these are nursery... Chewy, these are not cipher clues. These are nursery rhymes for kids. They're not, right? Nobody does nursery rhymes when they go on a treasure hunt, Chewy, you fat bitch. Alright, and that's Ranonautica. We're not doing Ranonautica. What does it mean? Whenever his booty ships and sails, he turns restated towards his bail. Actually,
bail does not mean... That doesn't mean a jail or throwing. According to the cipher code, if you look closely, bail actually means something in pig Latin.
Pig Latin?
Oh my god, you can actually hear the echoing. Dude, someone's gonna call the neighbor's gonna call the police.
Anyways, bail represents... means... If you spell it backwards, sentence liab.
Liab? Liab means kitchen in pig Latin. Kitchen. That's what kitchen... That what means kitchen?
We have to go back downstairs into the kitchen, into the liab.
Yeah, Nick. God damn it, Chewy.
Alright, fine. I guess we gotta go back downstairs, guys. Let's go. Chewy, I swear to God, I'm gonna hate you so much for this. Come on, Nick. God damn it. Okay, here it is. Okay, where would you find the next clue at? What it says. Sandwiches are our favorite snacks. His redemption connects to a mothership. Oh my god, dude. I gotta go back up the stairs. God damn it, Chewy. Okay, Chewy, this has gotta be a freaking joke, dude. Look what I found the next clue. It says, sandwiches are our favorite snacks. His redemption connects to a mothership. What the... A mothership is like a... It's a zeppelin, okay? Blips were never mentioned during, like, the pirate ages, Chewy. And sorry you can't see Chewy because it's dark up here. Only I can. It feels like I have night vision. Nick, do you know what mothership means? Yes, it's a blimp. No. The mothership is coming from where we came from. Look at the map. It says here that once we went down to the Leah, we actually went back to my room. Wait a second. So, if you go that way, it leads you to where we see my own... Was it the Millennium Falcon you talked to? Yes! Oh my god. Hang on, guys. I'm gonna put my phone... Okay, sorry guys if you're in my pocket because I think Chewy's down here. Okay, so let's talk about my Millennium Falcon right here. So what the hell does this mean? What's this meaning? The clue! What's this here? The final clue. It says,
Go to the arrow that pointing to your right. Your gift of majesty is what is granted for you.
Wait a second. I just noticed that when I came down here, there's an arrow pointing that way. It's pointing right directly. It's actually... Wait a second. Chewy! Wait a second!
Wait a second. Look at the map again.
Wait a second. Chewy.
Mothership?
X marks the spot, Chewy. That's the final clue. X marks the spot. Now I'll play your stupid game again, Chewy. Come on, let's go get the treasure.
Oh my god, I can't wait. Let's hope it's a bad coin, dude. Let's hope it's a nice expensive brooch.
Okay, so, let's see here. Wait a second. I found it. I found the clue. I found the treasure.
Oh my goodness, dude. Treasure. It could be worth a lot of money.
Okay. Drop something. Oh my god, Chewy, look. It's a freaking doubloon.
Oh my god,
wait, yeah, what the hell? A Fallout Golden Vault Boy Funko Pop. What the hell? What's this? Congratulations, you recently solved your treasure hunt. Help yourself to this piece of gold to bloom.
Really? We went all the way out here for a freaking Snickers, mini-sized Snickers bar. What the hell, Chewy? What the hell? This looks familiar. Wait a second. What am I fuck? Chewy, did you take this off my shelf?
Yes, Nick. I just pranked your ass. Hey, look. That's not a real doubloon. That's a token for the Cleveland National Zoo.
Wait. So wait. What the hell? That's what you get, Nick. You pranked my ass with a whole ton of luck, and we came all the way out here for a golden Funko Pop, some shitty token. No, not shitty. Actually, it looks really cool, and a Snickers bar, and you drew a shitty treasure map which looks like crap.
I actually want to get a picture of that real quick. One more.
No, Chewy, I can't believe you did this shit. God. Shit! Nick, calm down! Nick! Listen, Nick. Chewy, this treasure hunt has just been over. You could've asked me to buy you a Funko Pop instead of you stealing it off my shelf and keeping it for yourself. Come on, Nick. I want to experience the hard life of you going on adventures, Nick. I used to sit in your room all day just play video games and just collect merchandise. That's not how people explore the real world. Well, actually, Chewy, you know, actually, true. The main part is that this old phone call was asked us to come down, come off later, like till next year. So basically, since he's actually the rarest one, legendary one, he's actually gonna switch between Master Chief to be on the second billboard, and to Vault Boy being on the first since he's the rarest.
You know, Nick, you see, that's how life is.
I mean, I guess I do deserve a little snack for award for a special treat for helping Chewy. Captain Chewy Boo for helping solve this treasure hunt. Well, and with God, this is awesome. That's awesome right here. Tomorrow, I'll plan to do my 24-hour challenge on my bed. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Please sure you subscribe to Oscillator, please. And be sure you subscribe to my channel, Fall Nick Fan. Subscribe to Ice Knight, so the headquarters. And then make sure you like, subscribe, and post those turn on notifications, and join us, of course. And as always, I'm a hard strike back, everybody.